with a...
For so gallantly
spearheaded by Frank and Bill Watson, Earl Shambelmeyer, and John Ottes, who is with us in spirit, having died before he was able to see this day. Alone, they would have had a passion and a dream, but with the help of many others, many of whom are here today, we are able to hold this commemorative ceremony. I would like to take this opportunity to give a special welcome to Bishop Fitzgerald, Auxiliary Bishop of the Archdiocese of Philadelphia, to Kevin Conline, Deputy to the Ambassador of Ireland. Ambassador Collins is burying his mother this week and was unable to join us. To the Honorable Andrew Dinneman, State Senator of Pennsylvania, the Honorable Dwayne Milne, State Representative, Peter Hoskins, President of Laurel Hill Cemetery and West Laurel Hill Cemetery, for whose generosity we are able to have this ceremony in here, and to Scott Leonard, a welcome from Amtrak, the Director of Government Affairs. Amtrak was very, very supportive in allowing us to go through their property and allowing this excavation to take place. I would also like to welcome the members of the 69th Pennsylvania Irish Brigade and the members of the various associations of Irish American descent whose contributions help to fund this program. There are many people in the back of the program who also need to be thanked, and I would be remiss in not at least mentioning them and welcoming them. So I thank all of you for coming. This is, as I said, a very special day, a bittersweet day. The research and in this excavation, and we're pleased that so many